Hey.
Hey.
Places,
hey,
everybody.
Hey. All right.
Yeah. We're back.
What?
It's time for the stories that are trending now.
Time for weather and traffic.
All right, now listen. You have to watch this so closely that we had to add an arrow. I don't even know how we do that, but Nicole, who edited this show, figured out how to add an arrow to this story.
I did.
Not you. Different Nicole. It was almost the ice cream theft of the century. It was all caught on tape. Now watch very closely. We have a red arrow on the screen here. There better be a red arrow, because I promised it like 47 times.
Okay.
There it is. Red arrow. Ooh, flashing red arrow.
You're kidding me.
That guy was so busy that the guy behind him snuck in and stole his ice cream cone.
That's awesome.
He tries to return it, but now the thief is about to get spotted. He's eating it. You see that? He took the cone from
the guy's
cup.
That's fantastic.
That is amazing.
Tries to put it back and then just has to disappear.
I'm glad he didn't
get
it back.
This happened at the intermission of a Hurricanes game. Pretty awesome, isn't it?
That is amazing.
Nothing to see here, but
That's better than a photo bomb or anything.
Oh my gosh.
That was pretty good. I like that.
Love it.
Good work with the arrow, Nicole.
Absolutely.
Well, not you.
Well, this next video has gone viral for a very sweet reason. There's a woman in Tennessee who was sworn in as a lawyer last week, and her son got to be a part of the celebration.
Oh, that's so cute. Look at that.
So thanks to a judge with a soft spot for letting this happen, a baby in a courtroom, and all for a good reason, right? She says her one-year-old son was a big part of her journey to becoming a lawyer after she got pregnant halfway through law school. Congrats to her.
All right, pigs may not fly, but they can now help make traveling less stressful. Five-year-old pig Juliana and her owner are part of a new program in San Francisco that brings trained therapy animals to the airport. She dressed in a pilot's cap and gets her nails done to help greet passengers, pose for selfies, and play on her toy piano. Little cute little piggy there.
I mean, as long as her nails are done, then
exactly.
Juliana, you're the cutest pig I ever did see. All right, let's go to a flamingo now. A young flamingo has a new home after turning up in one of the coldest places ever. It's on Earth. It was spotted by local farmers in the village of northern part of Russia. They took care of the bird and they took it to a clinic, and now it will be rehomed to a local zoo. And this is not the first time a flamingo has flown into town. They say a similar incident was reported and recorded in the 1970s.
The flamingo was so cold, it lost its pink color.
I was thinking, what a bummer. You're a flamingo. You don't get to be pink.
It's a flamingo.
All the other flamingos must make fun of it. Those are the stories that are trending now. We'll be back right after this.